Browns and former champions Gideon Asukamolio nearest to us getting this semi-final under in the final. That was the pair from Chinese Taipei, Sun Chilin, counting towards the 2021 World Tour, that is. They took some time off after winning their Olympic gold.
On the man serving here, Wang Chilin. He didn't have one of his best matches when in form, but of course it also depends on Kevin Tsukamulya, because if he
the force to sort of make things happen.
Tsukamulya that you got to game plan for the most.
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah.
Gideon was still going to be at his best and a potential Olympic gold medalist come 2024 in Paris, and whether a partnership should be changed. And I think that he's taken note of that.
Later on, that there were. Oi, oi, indecision.
And as well, he needs to be careful about that.
Yeah. Oh, six straight points?
Yep. Six straight points to the pair from Chinese Taipei, and six straight points to the Indonesians.
Oh, good. He's returned, okay. What can you do there?
Yeah, absolutely. Perfect serve.
Yeah.
Oh, that's good play. Clever. Lovely. Lovely.
Every time they have the chance, lead.
Three game points.
Good return again.
End of the court that the Indonesians have done better from in their previous matches. It would be a little bit worrying if they don't win this opening game. That's gone long, and in. Liang and Wang Chilin. One game to the good. Indonesia has come to an end, and that was the Olympic champions in the women's doubles.
Yeah, that was a very good match. So long ago, actually.
Because I know that it can't have been at the Indonesian Masters, because Gideon was in a, or Sukumoglio was in a fifth consecutive final. Since the Super Series that no home play.
Launched was Gideon. Well played.
Oh. Interception. Always. There's that steep smash I was talking about. Champions can't afford to let the Indonesians get too far in front. Oh, well reached, well chilling.
There was the flicker.
Brilliant. Nice block.
He can attack. There's a lot bigger chance that he's making a mistake when he's made to move. Stamina is
an issue.
Yeah, I think it is.
That's a good defense.
Knows it, and that affects his game as well because he tries to make up for it.
Brilliant.
Oi.
What a smash. Missed it. Oh, that's good speed, a good rack it out, ready.
So what?
Oh. Koch and his service. One game all. Final. What a thrilling match so far. The world number ones, Gideon and Sukumolio, nearest to us, against the Olympic champions, Li Yang and Wang Qilin.
Li Yang.
Well, they put themselves on the defence from the onset of the rally with a fixed serve.
Yeah. Sukumulyo had a...
Gideon stretching his back. Service fault called.
For it, because they should look for that and try to counter-attack. Well,
oh,
yeah, well done.
That's perfect. Absolutely perfect.
In his game, it's not like he was not dangerous, but...
Oh.
Good save.
That's five of the last 6 points. It's wide.
Good.
First time.